Hi. Did I just buy a fucking wallet for $1,200 just to put my nasty ass change in from buying Slurpees every day? Yes. Do I regret this decision because this is my wallet before?
No.
Was this a dumb decision because I could have gotten a normal wallet for like $20 at the store? Yes. But it's okay. Yeah. I'm stupid.